The topic today is what to do when a man you're seeing says he needs space. What do you do? What does it mean? And if this has ever happened to you, it's really confusing and it can really produce a lot of anxiety and kind of freak you out, especially if there's no warning beforehand. And I have been hearing it from so many people who have been broken up with, but it's just a, I need space. So it could mean many things. You won't know unless you ask for clarity. Space could be code word for breaking up. Maybe space is something he needs because his life is complicated and he can't manage having a relationship right now. That happens a lot when people suddenly have to take care of a parent or a child, or, you know, life changes. And so space could mean that. And you won't know if it's an issue with him, with you, or with the relationship unless you take the following 6 steps to understand what I need space means on a deeper level. Here's what to do when your partner says, I need space. The first step is believe him. If he says he needs space, he needs space. Just take it at face value. He needs space. Step 2 is ask him for clarity. What does he mean by space? And just ask him, what do you mean? Does space mean a week? Does it mean a month? Do you need time for therapy? Are you really breaking up with me and you just don't want to say it out loud? What does space mean to you? Right? We almost never ask that. We just go, oh, okay. All right, space. And then there's this false hope, right? Like the door is open. Maybe he'll come back in a week, in a month. I don't know. Step 3 is, does this work for you? Does leaving the door open and having hope feel right to you? Sometimes it's okay, but it might have to have some boundaries for you to know that it's going to work for you. So tell them how you feel and what you want and need for this to work. So an example could be, I totally understand that you need space. How much space do you need? Are you going to go and get help during this time? Step 4 is to respect his decision. Pushing him to change his mind is not going to be effective. It's actually going to make both of you feel worse. Be respectful and take care of you. Take care of your needs too. Number 5 is focus on your self-care. Whether it's for a short break or a permanent break, it's really important when somebody says they need space to take care of yourself. What does that look like to you? Ask yourself. You know, if he needs time to process, do I need time to process? Having space sometimes helps you to see the relationship with new eyes. A lot of the red flags that you might have been missing come to light when you have space from somebody. So, you know, do you need to connect with friends that maybe you've been neglecting? Do you need to go and do some massage, you know, like external self-care? Go learn about a new way to process emotions. These are all ways to help yourself so that you're not just losing your power to somebody who tells you what he needs. You've got to figure out what you need to. And step number 6 is to figure out a plan if he does come back. If his break is over and he returns, what do you need for this to work out? And do you want to take him back? If this is a relationship that is worth working on, there are probably some changes that need to take place. Maybe he's done the work that he needed to do and process things, and he's doing really great and things are going to work out. But you need to make sure that both of you are happy in this relationship when the time is over. So set up a plan that includes accountability for making those changes. Otherwise, the need for space is going to come up again, and it will probably mean that the relationship is over for good. You don't have to feel devastated the next time a man says that he wants space. If you use these 6 steps, you're going to be able to take your power back, which is so much better than spending days and days, maybe weeks, crying and waiting for him, for a man who may never come back. You are always, always at choice. It may not be a choice that you like, but you're always at a choice point. And so next time a man says, "I need space," what do you choose to do?